that a provocative
There's been
statement,
a lot
sir,
of refugee stories lately in Reader's Digest about conditions in Cambodia. Do you believe them?
What's the matter? Don't you believe them? Maybe in this instance, the Reader's Digest happens to be correct. Do you apply the same disbelief to stories that come out of Iran or Palestine or Chile?
Is that your next area of interest then, sir? Refugees? Will you be covering the boat people, for instance?
No, I will not.
And
I don't understand the purpose of your question. Are you looking around for some kind of more saleable suffering?
I must have sent 500 letters. I wrote the International Red Cross, the World Health Organization.
I know you did, Sid. You told me.
I don't know who I didn't write to. I never really gave them any choice. One time he tried to discuss leaving. I talked to him about it, but we never really discussed it. I discussed it with Swain and with Rock. But I never discussed it with him. He stayed because I wanted him to stay. And I stayed because